going to be my Europe outfits video, and I know this video is so long overdue. Like, I should have uploaded it a long time ago, but because I've been posting so many vlogs on this channel, I have been like trying to upload this at like a certain time that I'm not uploading vlogs. So I have officially created a vlogging channel, so you guys can go see the rest of my vlogs from Europe. If you're wondering why they stopped uploading on my channel, it's because I have created a vlogging channel. I will link it down below, and the videos that, like, the rest of the Europe videos will be up on that channel that you guys can go watch there. I'm really excited that I started a vlogging channel. I'm excited to share more things in my life with you guys and be able to post main channel videos, because it gets kind of like confusing sometimes when I want to post like really like good videos on this channel, but I'm uploading vlogs at the same time. I feel like it's too many videos going out. You guys know what I mean. Last thing before I start the video, I just want to give a really quick shout out to Jameel for filming this video for me. Seriously, he does an amazing job. He films like all my videos for me, and I'm just really thankful that on this trip, during his vacation and his time to do whatever he wanted, he was able to film me, and I'm just so happy to have him as one of like my really good friends and also like be able to do this with him. He's super creative and awesome. So Jameel, if you're watching this, thank you so much for filming this outfits video with me. You freaking rock. If you want to follow Jameel, I'll link his stuff down below too. But anyway, without me talking anymore, let's get into the video. Oh, also comment down below, keep in mind, comment down below which is your favorite outfit from this video. I want to know which one you guys like the most. So yeah, comment down below. Okay, now we'll get into the video.
So for this day, we went to the Vatican City, we went to a bunch of different churches, and I know my outfit is a bit much here. I promise I wore more covered clothing in the churches, but the skirt I am seriously obsessed with, it is from Urban Outfitters. It has these two really pretty slits. The shoes are also from Urban Outfitters. They were so comfortable, and then the top is just like a, I was gonna say bandeau, but it's not. And that is also from Urban Outfitters. I know, I have a problem. And then my necklace, which I'm super obsessed with, is from a brand called Rouge & Balm, I think. And my purse is from Forever 21, and it was seriously so helpful. It's my purse the whole trip. So for the next day, we went to the Colosseum, and it was seriously amazing. We went to the Colosseum in Roman ruins, and so for this outfit, I wanted to keep it super casual. It was really hot, so the choker and my t-shirt are from Brandy Melville, and then these sunglasses are Ted Baker. My jeans are also Brandy Melville, but honestly, they're just like any type of boyfriend jean. My purse is again from Forever 21, and then I just paired it with some Converse. Super simple, but super comfy for the day, just walking around. So next we went to Capri, Italy, and seriously guys, I can't even describe, not even with these videos, how beautiful this island was. But for my outfit, I wore this off-the-shoulder top from Brandy. These shorts are also from Brandy Melville, the same Forever 21 purse. And then I paired it with Birkenstocks that are so comfortable. So it was so windy, which is why I wore like such a breezy outfit. And then the Birkenstocks were just perfect for walking around in all day. And then my sunglasses and bandana that is tied around my neck are both from Urban Outfitters. Down for one night, like I got three strikes. Call me, hey, call me, call me, call me, call me. For this day, I went to Pompeii, which was actually one of the coolest experiences I have ever been to, like literally in my whole life. I vlogged every single day, so if you guys want to go check it out, I linked it down below. But for this outfit, I am wearing my Birkenstocks. I wear them almost the whole trip because they're so comfortable. But my shorts, top, and my like necktie are all from Urban Outfitters. I know, I have issues. I need help. My purse is from Forever 21, and again, the same glasses are from Ted Baker. And so for this day, I was in Athens. I really loved the city. It was just amazing, and it was so pretty filming right here. So my outfit, I'm wearing my top and my bralette are from Urban Outfitters. Shocker, I know. And then My shorts are from American Eagle, just my denim shorts I always wear. They're so comfortable. And then I just paired it with Birkenstocks. Again, I literally wear Birkenstocks like every single day because it's so comfortable. But I really love the top. It was just like my focal point of the whole piece. When it got cold. Now for my favorite island, Mykonos. I highly suggest going and watching my vlog of this day. It was just, oh my gosh, it was so beautiful. But for my outfit, which was also my favorite, my choker is from Free People, and the two layered necklaces are from Urban. The bralette is from Urban, and the top is from Urban. The jeans, which are again my favorite, are from Topshop. They're just so comfortable, high-waisted jeans. And my shoes are from Steve Madden. I'm also wearing these earrings from Rouge & Bomb, which are amazing. They're seriously so beautiful. Overall, though, this has got to be my favorite outfit. I think it just went perfect with the island. Lastly, I went to Santorini, which was just as beautiful. It was amazing, and I can't even describe this. You also should go watch my blog. Everything's going to be linked down below. So my outfit, I'm sure you can guess, is from Urban Outfitters. The romper and the shoes I'm wearing are both from Urban Outfitters. Ignore my hideous tan line, by the way. But the shoes are so comfortable, and then I paired them with the earrings from Rouge & Bomb, and my tattoo necklace, I made it like a choker, is from Tribe Tats. I'm obsessed with it. I think I'm going to start doing that all summer. But I just really loved this outfit. It was probably one of my favorites. Baby, my heart, cause two for less, heart of 23. For watching. If you guys want to follow me on any of my social media, it is all going to be linked down below. Don't forget to comment which outfit from this video was your favorite. I really want to like hear what you guys have to say. I like reading y'all's comments and stuff like that, seeing what you guys like. And yeah, I think that's basically it. Don't forget to follow my new vlog channel, watch the rest of my Europe vlogs, and yeah, I'll see you guys next week.